Expedition was champion bull at both the Nebraska and the Kansas State Fairs. At the time he was shown, he was controversial because he was a seven-frame bull. But as controversial as he was, everyone seemed to agree that he was loaded with muscle, very clean up front, and very sound. And in over the 30 years that I've been showing cattle, I can't remember a more well-respected champion that I have led.